The automotive industry is facing a huge change in mobility. The technologies that get into our cars provide more convenient systems for the customers, and they are getting more intelligent, they're interconnected to each other.
And so we have to find new ways of testing the software to ensure that the cars are safe. That we have to integrate our partners which build up the existing test benches. They had to work with us together by connecting real test benches with our virtual components. Doing this in the cloud infrastructure, and we found it with Red Hat. When we are able to build these best test benches in a virtual way, we'll be able to have test scenarios which are quite similar, but will be run by different parameters.
And it can be controlled by the OpenShift container platform. Then we can define the test bench, and this can be completely automated, and then a huge speed up in testing processes will take place.
These new infrastructure, they have a big advantage. They don't have to buy expensive hardware, just to have virtualization of the hardware.
This has not been possible up to now. From the very beginning, we felt that Red Hat brings the right spirit, the right culture. So I think everybody in the team was very, very enthusiastic by what has been achieved.